Hi guys, Kirk and Jason here with Kirk Giordano Plastering. What I'm going to show you folks is some Densboard. It's a fiber mesh, fiberglass board that we encounter often. Now this board, I see this board a whole lot. It's in usually basements, and it's most moisture and mold resistant because it has a gypsum core, and all this yellow stuff is fiberglass. Fiberglass does not mold. So that's what this is mainly used for. I've seen guys go over the cracks here, the joints with cementous back material and just leave this, but you're not supposed to do that. This is a backer board. It's made for brick, stucco, rock, ephes, siding, vinyl. I've seen this a lot. This Densglass board is over sheeting. So on the other side of this, there's a plywood. Back, and this is 5/8. But what I generally do when I encounter this, and this is the first time I've showed this, but I see this a lot, and the homeowner asked me, why do we have this? And I said, well, if it's on the specifications, meaning the prints and the architect spec'd it out, then you better put it on. There's a reason for it. Could be that we're close to this garage here, and it has a little bit of fire ratio too, R value. Anyhow, what I generally do, and I tell folks, we place a drip screed, this piece of metal. Then we're going to put two layers of paper directly over this. We're not doing anything with these joints. We're putting two layers of paper here. We're going to wire as usual, and we're going to put two coats of stucco on that because this is a two-coat system. Anyhow, I see this board often enough, and when folks ask me, I just give them that information. I say, if you want any more information on it, of course, you can go online and Google it. But that's what we're doing with this particular fiberglass type board. Anyhow. My name is Kirk. I'm with Kirk Giordano Plastering. And as usual, folks, thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next one.